Four-hit night, but he was far from alone. There were 18 hits for the Utes. Dashawn Keirsey joining us. Dashawn, look, you guys had a great weekend last weekend against Cal. You're finding your swing. The confidence is evident. Did it feel good to hit in the heat? Was it nice to be warm?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, a few weekends ago, we were in Corvallis, and it was cold. And I mean, it rained a little last week, but it's nice to be in some warm weather.
Dashawn, we talked to your head coach, Bill Kindenberg, during batting practice, and he said, don't be fooled by a record. He's like, we can play, and we're close to turning around. So tonight's got to feel good. And you guys, the morale seems pretty high. Watch you guys in batting practice, and you guys are feeling it after coming down here in the warm weather, like Daron said.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we're just trying to come out here and compete and just stick to the process, and everything's coming together. So, it's real good.
Step inside the box and let us join you. What are some of the checkpoints with regard to your approach when you're in the batter's box? And specifically, and you got a really good first baseman sitting to my right who hit in the big leagues a long time. So get detailed. What are some of the things you've worked on the last few weeks?
Well, the big thing with me is just staying on time. Just when I'm on time, everything's going good. That's the biggest thing with me. I'm just trying to stay up the middle, not trying to yank it or go, just trying to stay up the middle. And when I feel like I'm on time and staying up the middle, that's when I'm my best.